Hi, folks. Scott Sager with you here, RTC TV4. Well, we had some bad storms move in overnight, as everyone knows by now. A lot of folks still without power, won't have power till this afternoon. Again, city of Rochester here in the middle of Fulton County having some problems today. Now, the emergency crews were on it early this morning. Roads closed, traffic being taken care of, but a lot of devastation here in Rochester. Now, I need to tell you right away, the power lines are still down. The power crews, REMC, Duke Energy, they've been out. They've shut down power to certain grids so that those aren't live wires, but there's still a lot of wires out there. So we wanted to get out today, get a little bit of footage for you. We know you're at work. We know you're at home. We want you to stay there and be safe, but that's what we've got for you here. Some footage from around Rochester. Again, the area around 13th Street. You're going to see some Jefferson area. You're going to see over by the high school, the city park, 10th Street, 11th Street. Some problems right in that area just east of the park. So here's some footage from RTC TV4. Thanks again for tuning in to your only local source for this news.